Hi friends, welcome to Latest Designs. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will show you latest gold necklace designs. And one request from my side is, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe for more videos. Click bell icon for notifications. Please watch the video till the end. Everywhere in the world, women are wearing an ample variety of jewelry. Whether it is about necklaces, bracelets or earrings, jewelry is extremely popular. So why do so many women choose to wear jewelry on a daily basis, and why do these accessories have such an enormous impact on the way they look and feel? The fact is that jewelry has always been an important part of human cultures, serving several purposes that are deeply significant to each of us. Accessories such as jewelry are often the cherry on top to an overall outfit for look. A successful outfit is not truly complete without the right accessories. Jewelry, a classic or chic look for example, absolutely require diamonds and pearls in order to be considered whole. Even if one is not attempting to convey a particular style, accessories are still a great choice for expression. The great importance of jewelry in women's life may be explained by the fact that women love jewelry since ages. So it's something they have inherited. It's like without jewelry there is something major missing. Jewelry is an important ornament for all special occasions a woman goes through in life, like wedding, anniversary, birthday party, the birth of the first child. In some places, women receive jewelry from their husband to mark the special event. So if women did not wear jewelry on such special occasions, it would be at least odd, don't you agree? Jewelry gives women a gorgeous feminine look and brings out a more confident style and beauty. Jewelry is also one of the best and expensive gifts that a husband can offer to his wife. There is great variety of jewelry a man can choose from, and it all very much depends on the event he wants to present himself with the gift, and on the style he wants to go for, and of course the amount of money he is willing to pay. Jewelry can be made from expensive as well as from cheap materials, so it really up to you. Diamond and platinum is the most expensive one, which silver is quite affordable to anyone, while gold is the jewelry used by nearly everyone. Jewelry, however, is not only served for decoration, and it also represents the best investment one can make in his or life. It serves as great safety in time of emergency as well. Traditionally, jewelry represents a symbol of prestige, wealth and power. Jewelry has the ability to highlight women's personality and bring out the best features.